Hello guys, I'm in Blimey's new office. I've got this big box, this one from Maggi. So we're gonna open it and eat it today with other Blimey members.
Wow,
진짜
대박
Blimey!
Where are you today?
I want to be in the video, guys.
This is the biggest box we've ever got. Letter from Maggi.
Oh my. Thank you for creating Jade Buddha's killer recipe. We tried it here at Maggi Malaysia and we absolutely love it.
Really?
Now we have a new challenge for you. The Maggi Buddha's killer Kuju Mulula challenge. Well, actually, we got this box like 6 months ago. Let's see.
So much.
And this is new. Fusion series.
The first one is 사랑 김치 and 카라이 미소. Can you see that? 맛있다. 맛있다.
맛있어요.
맛있어요.
The second one is 매기 미고랭. 쌈발 투르니스 빌리스 and 칠리 컴풍 is spicy.
One person.
I'm out of mind.
We should try all new flavors at least once. Mm. And Buddha's killer in Kuju Mulula recipe.
Okay.
Ta-da! It's just like a kimchi jjigae. Really.
Wow. 신김치 맛이 나요. 맛있는데? 대박인데?
Today's slimy recipe, I think I made my mind. Oh. To make it more real kimchi jjigae flavor. How about it? Should we try then? 카라이 미소 thing?
That's good. 미소 is like...
We have plenty of room to make it better.
It's time for us to try this mee goreng.
Oh my god!
This is my dream come true. Just noodle with just with sambal.
Yeah. Oh my god!
I'm drooling so hard. Can't wait to try this one. It looks so good.
Good.
Oh really?
It's not spicy at all.
The smell of nasi lemak.
Oh,
it's a noodle version of nasi lemak.
I love it.
It's gonna be really tasty if you eat this sauce with rice.
I want to make a combination with this and Korean fried chicken.
Korean fried chicken.
So maisi.
Limey combination.
Then let's move on.
Oh, it's black.
Mmm. 간장 계란밥? I can't believe it's instant noodle. Mm. 너무 맛있는데?
Which do you prefer?
For me, 사랑 김치 and 쌈밥. 쌈밥.
I can't choose top two. Can I choose top three?
I guess miso was. Okay, we tasted 4 ramen, then it's time for us to taste Kuju Mulula.
Finally!
With Buddha's killer.
Maggi.
So, as a recipe, we put 80 ml of fresh milk and 2 slices of cheese.
So, this is the paste. The paste of magic.
Oh my god,
it's gonna taste like carbonara. Wow. It looks really cheesy. Oh my god, this is so cheesy and creamy.
Still spicy and
but tasty.
Very soft.
Wow, so hugging. You 맛있다.
The cheese and milk makes it more soury.
I want to try the other taste too.
Different? Better.
Better? This is better. But it's like the original one. 맵다.
I didn't expect like 깨주 and seafood goes well. Seafood.
It's still 맵다.
와 진짜.
I love tom yum, but seafood one's better. But I can't stop. It's so good. 쿠즈 물룰라 or jade buddha skillet recipe. I don't know which one's better. If you haven't tried it, you can try it at home. It's really good.
It's time to make Blimey recipe.
What should be Blimey's recipe?
Maybe with 차랑 김치 or this sambal. Cooking time. One is 차랑 김치. Two is sambal tumisubilis.
난 정했어.
나 정했어.
자, 1, 2, 3. 1번!
나만 2번이다.
For the blimey recipe of kimchi 사랑 maggi noodle, chop the spring onion, pour the vegetable oil. When it gets hot, spring onion, put sausage now. And fry the paste on the oil. Pour water here.
Yeah.
Oh, and then...
It's better. You can feel the change, the difference.
Seriously. 맛있지? 괜찮지?
Already finished 7 cup noodle, but I still can eat this.
If you are wondering what Korean real kimchi jjigae tastes like, try it like this.
In Korea, any kimchi jjigae restaurant has ramen sari in the menu. You should put it.
So usually in Korea, when we eat kimchi jjigae, we eat it with rice. So.
무조건.
We eat rice and the soup of this, like this. Oh!
Wow, it's really like kimchi jjigae restaurant.
Yeah.
Visual.
Korean. Just kimchi jjigae. I'm so impressed how they like represented it.
Rice, busted white. 이게 더 김치찌개맛처럼 느끼게 해주는
거 yeah, right. Yeah. Maggie? You did really good job.
I think it's successful.
If you try this recipe, please hashtag us Blimey 사랑 김치 recipe. 그럼 다음 영상에서 만나요. 안녕!